If you remember my video about a raised bed garden, I used the step bit to drill holes in the bases of the galvanized tubs that I put the garden in. And I experienced a fair bit of tear out on the side opposite to which I was drilling. If you get that, and it's pretty common using a stepped bit going through metal, all you gotta do is flip the metal over and bore it out from the other side. That'll deburr it and make it pretty clean.